A teenager found dead inside of a bullet-riddled car overnight. Police say he was shot in Wilkinsburg, and then someone drove the car to Homewood and took off, but not before they called the victim's mother, who lived just a block away. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Michelle Wright. Janelle is off today. We're told that teen had just graduated from high school last year. Action News reporter Amber Nicotra has been following the investigation and joins us with new details.
He was gunned down while in the back seat of a car. Just 17 years old, the victim, we're told, was shot here in Wilkinsburg, but his body was found several blocks away in Homewood. You can see the hole in the rear window where the bullet hit this white Mercury Cougar. It's the shot that killed a young man who had been sitting in the back seat. Police say 17-year-old Dejon Parker of Homewood was found dead of a single gunshot wound to the head. Officers found him lying down in the back seat of a car in the 7300 block of Formosa Way in Homewood. He was about a block from his mother's house. Just after 10 last night, she got a call from one of the three men police say had been in the car at the time and was told her son was shot. By the time she and police arrived, all three people were gone and Parker was already dead. Hours later and still no arrests have been made, police believe Parker was actually shot here near the intersection at Montier and Laketon in Wilkinsburg. That's where they responded last night to shots being fired. Now police are on the search for the gunman, who likely fired from outside of the car.
We tried reaching out to the family of the victim, but they were too upset to talk. In the meantime, this investigation is still ongoing. In Wilkinsburg, I'm Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.